A very good afternoon to all of you and welcome back to our channel, The Teacher. And in this tutorial, I will talk about Microsoft Office ribbon display options. And these options are similar in all the Microsoft Office applications. So you can follow the same instruction in Excel and PowerPoint that I am going to tell you about in this tutorial. So let's get started and let me close all of these applications first. And we will start with Microsoft Word. And when you open any Microsoft Office application, then you see this welcome screen. We will talk about this welcome screen in our next tutorial. For now, I am going to use blank document. And when you begin with a blank document, then you can see the Office ribbon right here on the top of the screen. And here you, on the top, you see the title bar with the application and document name. And in the right side, you can see my account name that I'm using for Microsoft Office 365 subscription. And here we have this Microsoft Office ribbon display option drop-down menu. And if you click this, you will find three options here: auto hide ribbon, show tabs and commands. And that is what we are going to discuss in this tutorial. So first of all, let me tell you that the default behavior of Office ribbon is this: that you see all the commands of a particular tab when you open Microsoft Word or any other Office application. For instance, as I am standing in the Home tab, and then you can see all the commands that are falling in the Home tab here. And if I click on the Insert tab, then you will see all the commands related with the Insert tab. So what this three option does? So as you can see that by default, this option is checked: show tabs and commands. And that is why you see all the tabs on the top and their commands in the bottom. That is the default behavior. So let's say if I change this behavior to show tabs, then it will hide the commands from the tab sections and will start showing you only the tabs on the top. So if you click the Home tab right now, then you will start seeing the commands. And let's say if I choose one of these commands, let's say I click on the bold and then click inside my document, then the commands will get auto hide. So that is how this behavior works. And then we have auto hide ribbon. And if I click this option, then you will start seeing your document in the full screen. And to go back and see the tabs or commands, you have to click on this three dotted button. And then again, you have to choose the right option that you want. So I am going with show tabs and command. So why I am creating this tutorial? To let you know that many of the users don't know about the feature that I am going to describe next. And that is related to the Office ribbon display options. I have seen many users who by mistake hide the commands in the ribbon and only see the tabs. And they always use commands like this. They select the text, click on the tab, and then click on the command, and then again click inside the document. And then the commands get auto hide again. And they have to use this procedure again and again, and they don't know that how to fix these commands on the ribbon. And that is what I was telling you about. But here is another one thing: that are the shortcuts that you can use to hide or unhide the commands. And that is very simple. If you double click on a tab, then it will fix the commands below the tabs. And if you double click again, then it will again auto hide the commands only. So that is how Office display ribbon option works. And I hope you will like this tutorial. Let me know by liking, sharing and commenting. And do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a great day.